It a blessing. We made it out Kentucky after all that happened. After the pre-trials, after the status, after them impact statements, after the castle. Hey, JR, nigga. Ain't it a blessing? We made it out of Lansing after all that happened.
That bitch, nigga.
After Michigan State, after Hubbard, when our mans told on us them bands they took from us. Joy Road, bitch, but the money long is 6 mile. Brick mile, knock your ass down, pick her up, knock her back down, pull her tracks out. Yes, I slap girl. Yes, I slap dog. Yes, I slap loud. Yes, I slap a pussy nigga if he act out. Yes.
Oh my God, I knew that was you, bro. Gucci man, bro. Gucci man, bro. You Gucci man, bro. Oh, you Gucci Guwap. Oh.
Can Gucci do that?
Oh, Guwap, what you doing, Guwap?
Can Gucci do that?
Oh, Guwap.
Can Gucci do that?
Do the bird. Oh.
Bow.
Bro, you Gucci man.
I'm the Bow man, and I'm hungry.
Oh, snap, you ain't Gucci man, bro?
Gucci.
That ain't Gucci man, bro? Bro, what the heck just happened, bro? I thought that was Gucci too, bro. What happened? What just happened? That was Gucci man.
What?
That was Gucci man.
No way.
Yeah, that was Gucci man, bro. Oh my God, I knew that was you, bro. Fat Joe, bro.
Yeah, this
Fat
me.
Joe, bro.
What's going on?
Fat Joe, bro.
What's going on?
You even Cinnabons, bro.
Yeah, I'm trying. You know,
Fat Joe.
Back.
Lean back?
Yeah.
You ain't gonna lean back eating Cinnabons, bro.
No way, bro, snuck that in the music vid.
Man, I caught that, bro. He snuck in the YB better. Really, dude?
There's a fucking sheep outside. There's a sheep outside. Oh my God, oh my God.
I'm 21 and my daughter's 15. Her teachers never take me seriously. You were 6 years old when you had your daughter! You were 6 years old when you had your daughter!
Andre, what is the problem?
Why would you send him that picture? Look at my hairline!
First of all, let's take it down. Let's take it down.
I look like a milk dud.
Hey.
Oh my God.
Remember where you came from, because I didn't come from you.
Why would you send him this picture?
I'm sending
it
for you.
Sixth grade.
For your
sixth grade.
He looks innocent.
He looks bad. Like
Andre,
yo,
a private school application.
That's crazy. You let me walk into school with that cut. Shame on you,
Andre.
Shame on you.
You want me to send a picture of you right now?
You let me walk in school like this?
You want me to send a picture of you right now?
Yeah, way better picture of me. You could ask me for a picture. I got a picture of me smiling.
Yeah, Dre, but you holding up jackets and bending down low and showing your sneakers?
Ain't
look at this child.
It.
He looks sweet and innocent.
With
and he
a
looks
bad
like...
cut. Look at this.
Yes, you know how he has a bad cut? Because he's so focused on his grades.
Yo, look.
He's focused on his
grades. Look. Nah, you really let me...
Hey, Vsauce. Michael here. Terrophobia is the fear of monsters in your closet. A fear most common amongst children. But of course... the only monster you need to fear is me. Known as the me monster in the Urban Dictionary, described as someone so self-absorbed that no one else matters. Of course, the only thing that actually matters is your safety. So, whatever you do, don't fall asleep. Is what Nancy said to Lance in the horror classic A Nightmare on Elm Street. Of course, the real nightmare is that I'm stalking you, Kenny. Buy a boogie with that hoodie only has 74,000.
For a second there, I really... It's wait, he said Kenny.
Hey, Kenny. Michael here. Terrophobia is the fear of monsters in your...
Here, we gonna do it together. Come on, you ready?
Yes.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Damn, you thick as...
Alright, so I asked her for Casamigos. And she clearly just disrespected the shit out of me. Because look at this little bottle of grava juice. Yo, miss, what the fuck wrong with this? What is it?
Thank you.
Oh! My nigga. Like, I'm not understanding. I'm not chasing no. See how this lady keep leaving me, bro? Whoa. I just be lying to niggas, man.
She way too focused on that phone. I ain't gonna lie, somebody done grabbed up the baby. Or he disappeared like magic. Huh? Either way, this shit is tragic. New padding.
I like when Case is zesty. When is that? Never.
Okay. All right, class. Today we'll be talking about Martin Luther King Jr.
Yes! Martin Luther freaking King Jr. Heck yeah!
Dude, get up. That's your homie.
What do you mean get up? I don't know him. What do you mean?
Represent for your gang, twin.
What do you mean get? Well, twin. Look at us. Do you think we look like we're
that's
not
That's literally
twins.
Your leader. What the shit are you doing, leader? Dude?
We're not twins, bro. I don't know. Hey,
Kevin,
sit down.
How about you sit down and shut the fuck up?
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Did Martin Luther King shut the fuck up when he had a dream? Did he shut the fuck up? Did he shut the fuck up when he freed the slaves?
What?
Bro, he didn't free the slaves. That was Abe Lincoln.
He didn't free the slaves.
Yes, that wasn't him.
If he didn't free the slaves, then how are you in my classroom right now, buddy?
Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa. That's it. Me and Tyrell, Tyrese, the Quavis.
No, my name is Adam. What do you mean? Where did Tyrese?
Me and this guy. I'm doing a BLM walkout right now. If you're not racist, behind me.
Wait, what do you mean?
We have guys. Oh, so now it's a... Fuck!
You're adorable!
I look like a ball sack.
You're cute!
I look like a ball sack. Yeah, you're so cute. Wonder why I look like Nick.
Lisa, shut your dumb ass up! It's time.
Damn!
This is indeed a disturbing universe.
Do you smoke a lot?
Most of the time.
But you don't smoke a lot, right?
Nah.
Do you smoke a lot?
Nope.
Not
sometimes
at all?
I do, but not all
the time. Nah, you never smoke, right?
Once in a while, I doubt it.
You don't smoke, right?
I smoke sometimes. Sometimes I do, once in a while. I never
Lester,
smoke.
Do you smoke?
Me? No, never. Once in a blue moon, I doubt
it. How fast do you think he can eat that taco?
5 minutes.
5 minutes.
Low fat, man.
You ever seen a man stick a taco down his mouth that fast?
I hope I never do again.
My brother Bilo, I lost him somewhere on this application. Could you help me please find him?
Yeah, yeah, what's up?
He look like this. He have a hat. He have a...
What's he look like again?
He look like this.
I can help you find him.
Okay, thank you.
I got you,
you
dude. Anything
thank you,
real.
My friend. Thank you.
Of course. Yo, dude. Bro, oh,
have
no,
you seen him? He's seen him. Me and you, for respect, could you please do a silence? You know how...
Of course.
Right now, we will do a 10-minute silence.
Okay, let's do it.
Well, I appreciate you, Pokey.
No worries.
How you been, though?
The help.
How your day been and shit?
Ooh, you got some music playing back there?
My fault. You have a good day.
Ma!
How the fuck?
fuck did she hear that shit?
Oh my god, bro. How the fuck did she hear that shit, bro? What the fuck?
Thank you. Holy shit.
I appreciate it, bro.
Wait, you talk?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I think I know you, bro. No, I saw your TikTok.
What the fuck?
Yes.
Yo, wait, are you the... Are you the guy?
No. What are you talking about?
Treat me like I'm Wati.
Don't. And you're the guy!
Treat me like Wati. Don't get me dirty. Love on me. Love on me.
He's gonna do it. I love this fucking guy, bro.
I've seen you before. Yeah.
What? What are you talking about? Wait, do y'all hear that?
Let's go! Oh my god.
Really? I try to commit suicide. Oh. I try to OD on a bottle of Theragran M. You know those
what
vitamins?
What is that? Vitamins?
Yeah, I try to OD on vitamins.
And what'd you get? Just better?
They has finally caught her, bro.
Twitter and Instagram girls been salivating at the chance to cancel Ice Spice, and they never had a good reason to do it. I mean, they've been reaching for a while now. She literally said baddies keep an extra pair of underwear with them, and they twisted her words to call everyone who doesn't do that ugly and shit. But she released her music video to Deli, and this snippet been going crazy on TikTok, I swear. And you know how Ice Spice music videos go. It's a whole lot of ass shaking everywhere, I swear, every 2 seconds. But the reason hella people are mad at Ice Spice is because of this girl right here. Man, tell me why she's 16 years old twerking on a counter in a music video. She just turned 16, bro. She damn near 15. Now, she high-key famous on here, bro. She got 6 million followers. So I understand that she gonna do different shit than other teenagers, but where the hell your parents at, bro? I mean, I also understand that people have different parenting styles, too. But there's no way in hell they knew your ass was on the counter doing all that shit. This man kinda know her agent had to find out the hard way, though. Rest in peace.
I'm saying, what's up?
Hi.
Where you from? Why are you laughing?
Because you don't remember me.
Huh?
We've had each other before.
That's a weird thing to say. What do you mean by that?
Well, we like connected on here before, like 4 years ago. Not 4 years ago, like 2 years.
Four
ago.
4 years ago?
Two years ago? Yeah. Yeah. 2021.
You remember that?
Yeah. Because I saw the YouTube video.
That makes sense. Yeah. No, yeah. You did look familiar.
Really? I doubt it. Now you do.
I'm sorry.
You meet a lot of people in here.
What happened in the vid?
You asked for my age, and then I said 17. You skipped.
Wait, you're 18 now?
No, I'm 20.
You need to drop me your Instagram. We need to, like, keep in touch. In another 2 years, I'm going to check up on you.
On here?
Shit, I don't know. We'll figure it out. I'm gonna DM you. We'll set it up. I'll set it up in the calendar 2 years from now. We'll check in again.
Bitch! I just trashed you! I just trashed you! Look! Look! You's a bitch! You's a bitch!
He get that space right there when he jab. Like that, right? He directed it. See a little brown, look, I'm talking about. What are they talking about? What the hell LeBron going now? Draymond LeBron about to team up. Oh. Come on, boy. Baby, about to sign a bid for three. Oh, no, hold on, boy. This is what we doing. We ain't no more. See, bro, I told you we ain't doing that, bro. We don't. Hey, come on. We over here. We over here. We ain't at the top. We at the bottom. Come on. We over here. Come on, let's go. Let's get the train. Get up in there. We'll start close. Okay, I see the leg. Hey, boy. Yeah. Come on, we still at move, y'all. We trying to get out of here. Come on now. Got it. Okay. We about to get dirty.
Well, look, we got to talk about the NBA's new balls. See, in 2023, Wilson, it's like having a basketball that doubles as a scoreboard. Damn, now those are some nice balls. But what if I told you that the NBA is hopefully with some upgrades? We'll see NBA players grabbing these balls in real games. Well, look, I think it's time that we talk about the AI robot.
Ow! Really? I'm being nice to you. Why would you do that? That's not nice. Okay. No, you're serious. I got it.
Bitch, man. See
what?
I ain't even say nothing, gang.
You bet not say nothing.
Damn, my boy, that fit looking clean. Let me take a pic real quick. All right, my boy.
Hey!
She's dead. She's dead!
Okay. You're mad because you're gay or you're mad because you wear vests. Either way.
No, you're mad because you can't see the front of your neck, fat fuck. let me remind you what it looks like. It looks like two walnuts sitting on top of each other, fat neck fuck.
You wear vests.
Hey, guess what, though? You gotta hang yourself with a king-size mattress sheet, fat fuck.
I have to hang myself.
Yo, y'all know what's funny. You hopping on the scale trying to see that you lose weight from 10 months ago. That's what's funny.
Here's the difference. It's money in the vest. Your best motherfucking Snickers, fool, fat ass nigga.
You said, but hey, no, the joke was you can't hang yourself. You can't reach your neck. It struggles for you to lift the cookie to your goddamn throat. I know you couldn't hang yourself.
Listen, fat ass.
You bigger than this yacht. We playing.
Gay.
Why are you doing this?
Why am I doing this? Why did I do that?
Shit going on in real life, in my life. Some shit, like, really, like, some bad shit. Like, not bad, but, like, some weird shit, bro. Really weird shit going on in real life. And unfortunately, bro, like, my ass is not allowed to, like, come on my streams no more, bro. Like, I'm dead serious. Like, he's not gonna be on here no more, bro.
Are you lonely?
My mother, I'm not trolling no more. On my mother, you know, me and Myas are not actual brothers. Unfortunately, bro, like, Myas is not allowed to, like, come on my streams no more. It's fucked up, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, bro. It's actually, like, really fucked up because Myas wants to stream with me. And him only being 4 years old, y'all know, like, he has no say-so over what his parents choose for him. That's where it gets fucked up at, you feel me? Because it's, like, it's real life involved with this shit now, chat. Like, he's not even allowed to come over here just for the simple fact that if he comes over here, then there's a possibility I can do a stream with him, get him on camera. Like, so I haven't even seen him.
Yes, man, you are.
Go to sleep.
My God, man,
yes, sir.
Well, folks, it's about that time, and I got tagged in this one today, and it says, who here is the absolute worst older brother to have? Roderick is last on this list because he's your standard dickhead older brother. Captures all your most embarrassing moments on film, fills your head with nonsense just to mess with you to get under your skin, tells them scary stories because he thinks they'll piss the bed, you know, stuff like that. Ultimately, he still is his older brother, and he cares about Greg. Yeah, Sid is a budding sociopath and or serial killer in the future. The most he's done to his sister is scare her with these messed up dolls, but I'm pretty sure she's driven him into a mental ward with his toy trauma. Terrence is up there. Not only will he physically assault Mac, but he'll break shit and then blame it on them. In fact, he'll break the whole house using them, then blame it on them. In fact, he made an imaginary friend just to help him bully them. But Brad will see Kick minding his business and try his damnedest to kill him. And after the murder attempt, he'll just say, yeah, Brad, imagine your brother hit you so hard the ground cratered. Nah, Brad is definitely the worst.
I had to kill a nigga, man. He ate all my ice cream, my Debbie cake, my Oreos, my Krispy Kreme, all the Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Frosted Flake, and he gonna have the nerve to leave me a salad in the refrigerator. He know what he done. He ate my honey buns, man. He know I like to lick the glaze off of it before I bite into the bread. I only had two Rice Krispies left. And it was the kind with the chocolate on the bottom. So you know I had to do it. I had to do it. I hit him with that pop-pop, you know what I mean? Swiss whack. Nah, babe, I'm just saying I ain't had no sweets left. If it was you, you would do the same thing. You see the back of my neck? Diabetes, nigga.
Anybody out here got a problem with me, say it to my face.
Hey, bro, I need you to go to the store for me. Give me some oatmeal pies and zebra cake before somebody end up dead out here, man. And make sure you give me some honey.
My years of beauty are over. I age like milk.
I look like I'm gonna walk around with the staff and train the main character of an anime.
Oh, hero!
Alright, see y'all on the fucking other side.
Let me know how that goes.
Hold on. You might need this, bitch. Make this shit last.
Hold on, bitch. I gotta get some too. Fuck. I'm about to fucking business, man.
Thank you.
Places I took her, she cannot afford. Being I posted on Instagram stunting, she trying to ignore. Are you mad or no?
I don't care how old I get. If there's a bed and I'm in a hotel?
Everybody that I've been in Japan with, they all tell me it's okay to show my tattoos.
Yeah, I saw somebody with neck tattoos.
But they was telling me it's okay.
But the chat be bugging.
Now, the tattoos know the do and don'ts.
No, they don't. Because that was.
No, on the internet, on Google, it says that. But everybody that I ran into was like, yo, it's okay to wear your tattoos out.
Bro, so I went to a spa, let my titties fly, gang. Nobody said nothing.
Okay, I got you.
What?
You guys promised not to get mad at me, huh?
This street artist did a hilarious drawing of two police officers.
You guys ready?
But he got worried when they invited their entire crew over to see the grand reveal.
Oh man, I feel like Ron the King.
3, 2, 1.
Ta-da!
You gotta admire law enforcement officers who don't cop out on enjoying a good laugh. When a group of friends saw these officers pulling someone over, they knew they had to try to get him off with just a warning. So they tried holding up signs to sway the officers, even apologizing for the driver. But the cops weren't having it, giving a thumbs down and then making a sign of their own.
Right, bigger. They did get a ticket.
After a hilarious back and forth, the officers explained what the driver did wrong. Then the officers had a question of their own.
Hornets? Units?
You got donuts?
Donuts. You got donuts? That's funny. I like that.
While they didn't have any donuts, they indeed have cookies, and one officer made a run for them.
No problem.
Thank you for your service.
Thanks for keeping the streets safe.
You guys have a nice day.
Are you ready to go back in the house?
No.
How come?
Because I'm calling police. That's what I'm going to do.
Why are you calling the police?
Because of my car. That tar has not been that away. Now, who has messed it up?
Your tire has been like that.
It was not like that.
It's okay. It just needs to be changed.
Okay.
It just needs to be changed.
Well, who put that on there?
What do you mean, who put it on there? When you drive a tire, when you drive a car, the tire wears down.
It don't go like that.
When you drive a car for a long time, the tire wears down, Grandma.
It does not, Jason. I haven't been driving it.
But you can't drive.
The people are finally catching on to the riz Benjamin Kirby Tennyson possesses. The girl who mistreated him as a kid, bagged her, ain't speak a word to Julie in the first episode, and she wanted him. Unspoken riz. Fumbled over his words and in real life when asking her out. Still secured it. Got a secret identity revealed on his first date. She stayed. Kissed a super famous celebrity. Smiled after. While in a relationship. And kept her. This man is brilliant. Ben almost cursplatted a chick and it made her want him more. He's got alien villain princesses giving him tongue, and to top it all off, he eventually got these harlots to compete for his love. I never thought about it, but it seems like...
So like, what do you like to eat and shit? Like, do you breathe air? Fuck, do you breathe air? Am I fucking stupid? Yo, like... Tripping.
No, I actually prefer CO2.
Was that like water? Oh, fuck. I'm tripping, bro.
Yo,
what's up, player?
Your boy just got on here and dropped the N-bomb, man.
I didn't hear it.
How the fuck you ain't hear it? He was on here calling.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I heard it.
What the fuck? How the hell you ain't hear it the first time?
I didn't want to hear it, man. I'm sick of hearing that shit. Look, I thought he was mixed, man. I think he might have been black. He had all those black lights. A lot of people look white under the black lights.
You're right. Dude, we just had a guy come in here and drop the N-word, man. We cannot be laughing about this right now.
Oh, I don't think that's funny at all. What I do is if I really need to get it out, I write it down.
What the?
Bust down Rolly Avalanche, yeah, my old bitch average. This my first time rapping it, I might go retarded shit. Bentley coupe, I'm dashing it, standing my money, I'm tall as shit. Told him don't you doubt the kid, told him don't you doubt the kid. Bust down Rolly.
I love how many white people are finding out that they just need to moisturize.
And what about me? Huh?
Niggas run up on you in a crap and take over your loot.
Now what if niggas run up on you and take your fucking knees, nigga? Then what? Exactly. Fuck, nigga. Shut the fuck up. Rusty ass knees.
Bro. Next time you wanna hop on this fucking robotic ass dick, let me know. I'll extend this Robocock to 12 inches for you since you wanna rob my shit so bad, pussy ass nigga. Fuck up, nigga. Jumped on my shit when I'm not even hard yet, pussy ass nigga. Off my dick, nigga.
Not hard yet because you're malfunctioning, you small fuck dick. Bitch, shit, stupid, fucking
cyborg,
bitch!
Is this the end of DYK?
What else could we do on our double date, you think? Where could we go to eat?
I think we should go to a fancy restaurant. It'd be romantic.
Yes, get some candlelight.
Yeah, candlelight everywhere.
Yeah, maybe a couple roses on the table for the ladies.
Yeah.
A little bit of champagne.
The champagne.
Yeah.
The scotch.
Yeah, a little scotch. Damn, okay. Dang, bro. If I have too much scotch, so I'll have Down syndrome, bro. So, if I have too much, man. So,
man, let me go ahead and put y'all on real quick. Y'all see this little goof ass spider? I watch Cobra Kai, cuz, so I got this little trick on my sleeve.
Yo, what's up, King?
What's up, man? How you doing?
I'm good, dude. I'm good. Yo, you got my money?
Oh, sorry, bro. I had to buy a new pair of rocker bottom shoes. I'll get your money to you next week. Is that cool, dude?
Hell no, that ain't cool, dude. Where my money? I need my money right now.
You don't have to be talking to me like that,
nigga. Hey, man, I don't know what's going on, but you need to have my money right now. Empty your pockets, get my money right now.
Well, I thought we were cool. Why are you tripping?
Nigga. dude. Forget that. If you don't have my money right now, I'm gonna put 3 hot ones in you right now, dude. Where my money at?
Now you threatening me?
Nigga!
Please.
Man, forget that, dude. You need to
listen,
nigga.
You'll get your money next week.
Nigga.
So quit acting like a bitch ass.
Nigga. Nigga.
Thanks, man. You my.
Doing the things that I never would know. Treat me like what is. Don't get me dirty.
I'm looking for my friends. I'm looking for you. Hey, there's
me. No checker. I got black, I got white. What you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow. Oh.
I'm Spider-Man.
Wait, he's black? Shut the fuck up.
He told me that I was ugly and fat and that I was a bitch.
Who would do such stupidity?
I don't know!
What's his name? What's his name?
I don't know his name!
Oh my
God. Is that your real hair?
I don't have...
Who just said that?
What?
Who just said that?
I'm gone. Going where?
With you? In my car?
I'm not driving your car.
Okay, leave my key. Give me my key.
I'm not giving you your key.
Why not?
Because you can't drive.
You're bullshit. Don't go on you fucks. You lying. Don't start that
shit. Yeah, you just pushed me down the steps.
Oh my God, that was you, bro. Aaron Rodgers, bro. Aaron Rodgers, bro. Aaron Rodgers, bro.
I've only got here 5 minutes.
Aaron Rodgers, bro.
That's the first one.
It's Aaron Rodgers, man. Yeah. Hey, let me get a picture with you, bro. Get a picture with you, bro. You Aaron Rodgers, bro. Hold on, bro.
No, I ain't no Aaron Rodgers. I'm just the
where the building?
The ugly twin.
Huh? You're not the real Aaron Rodgers?
Look at them glasses. That's so dope.
You got this ain't Aaron Rodgers? You got my camera. Oh my God, I knew that was you, bro. Jamie Foxx, bro. Jamie Foxx, bro. Okay, bro. You okay, bro. I know you okay, bro. You playing pickleball?
Yeah, yeah, right.
Yeah, Jamie Foxx, bro. I love you so much, bro. Out the foxhole, boy. Oh my God, I knew that was you, bro. Kevin Gates, bro. Kevin Gates, bro. Kevin Gates, bro. Nice to meet you, bro. Kevin Gates, bro. Oh my God, man. Kevin Gates, bro. You see the... Yeah, Kevin Gates, bro. Oh my God, I knew that was you, bro. E40, bro.
What's
E40,
up,
baby. I love you, bro. E40, baby.
E40. Yeah, yeah. Just go ahead and put it in the trunk for me, brother.
Oh, wait. Actually,
we probably shouldn't do the trunk. Oh, shit. Hey, chill, chill. Hey, yeah.
Back seat?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Back seat.
If you give him some cyanide, he'll just knock out.
I'm finna be when I'm 86 years old, I'm finna be smoking hella weed, boy. I'm finna be smoking hella weed. I'm finna be that cool ass nigga that's passing on knowledge to all the young niggas that all the young niggas would love to come to his porch. I'm finna be in my porch on a rocket rolling up and shit. Like, let me tell you when I was youngin', boy, you don't know nothing about XXX. I'm finna be on some crazy shit, bro, bro. I can already see it.
Hey, when's the next bus to the Bikini Bottom?
I don't know what the fuck you saying, bitch.
When's the next fucking bus coming?
Bitch, stop spinning in my place and it's gonna leave in the next 5 seconds. Bye.
No!
Dead ass, bro. Like dead ass, bro.
Oh, shit.
I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, put a hand up on that.
I ain't gonna lie.
Put a hand up on that.
What do you mean, is this me? What do you mean, is this me? No!
Tonight, after 3 days on the run, John Pork is finally in police custody. He was detained by officers after a 12-hour standoff in Cleveland, Ohio, where he took the life of an innocent hostage, now identified as Steve Beef. The FBI say Pork's military experience in Afghanistan with Squeal Team 6 is what made him such a dangerous threat. Respects are being paid to the late Biggie Cheese and the 32 other victims who answered his calls. John Pork is expected to be reunited with Marvin Beek in prison, with both expecting the death penalty this weekend.
As the beloved low-income Twitch streamer KSO.
Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
Sad news today, as the beloved low-income Twitch streamer KSO was found dead in his trailer at 8:21 p.m. last night. Viewers claimed he was doing a sleep stream while butt naked. He got up to grab a late-night snack but was shot through his window. Witnesses claimed it was a drive-by shooting. They also claimed that they believe it was John Pork and his gang who were responsible for his murder. They are notorious for killing anyone who crosses them and do it with ease and get away every time. Them and Queso were not on good terms as he ate the whole menu of his local waffle.
Hey, this how they give you your lemonade when you get money, you heard? That shit fine. And he about to get fired.
What you want?
Can I get the Barbie one? Hi, Barbie. Hi, Ken.
You want the Barbie one?
I want the Barbie one.
You know I like Barbie.
I don't think y'all getting the Barbie one now.
And this is me before my race.
My name's Ashley. I just finished my race.
Hi, my name is Whitney, and this is me before my race.
Here it goes. My name is me after my race.
Hi, my name is Ava, and this is me before my race.
Can I go back to camp?
Hi, my name is Ava. This is me after my race.
Hi, my name is Maria, and this is me before my race.
Hi, I'm Maria, and this is me after the race.
Hi, my name is Audrey, and this is me before my race.
Hi, my name is Audrey, and this is me after a race.
Hi, my name is Eva, and this is me before my race.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Eva, and this is me after my race.
Hi, my name is Josh, this is me before my race.
I'm Josh, and this is after my race.
Hi, my name is Riley, and this is me before my race.
Hi, my name is Bryce, and this is me before my race.
I'm Bryce Roberts, and this is me after my race.
Hi, my name is Cody. This is me before my race.
This is Cody. I just finished my race, and I want to kill myself.
Pass the bitch, come on!
Move your big husky ass out the way.
The fuck? Open sesame! Man, get the fuck on, man. That shit ain't no fucking...
You have to go deliberate.
I don't need to deliberate. Hang that nigga now! I got the rope right here.
Been broke so many times,
thank you, everybody. Y'all ready for me to crowd surf? Yo, DJ, turn this up. You ready?
Yo, am I tripping or is he walking like he trying to scare me or something? Hey, yo! Spit it up, my man, for I make sure tragic. New back!
I don't know you! Friend,
and I'll tell you
I did not grow up with you!
See you again. We've come a long way.
Who are you?
From where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you!
Yo!
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work.
What do you mean? I don't know you! This dude said, please come say hi. Dude, I don't know you. Dude, that's crazy. Can't lie, though. That's funny.
Your hair looked nice today.
Thank you.
Tay, give us a little minute real quick. Hold up. 2 seconds. All right. What you're going to tell her is you're going to ask her if you want to take her on a date. Okay? Yeah. Okay. All right. Hello?
Hi.
You smell nice.
Right way to eat pizza.
Bro, that is not how you eat pizza, bro. Oh. Never mind. He know what he doing.
And fuck you mean, oh, never mind. He knows what he's doing.
Oh, scoops it out low.
Hey, thanks for the gummies.
Hey, fuck, nigga, what you said? What you said, fuck, nigga? Hey, what you said, fuck, nigga? You said don't stoop to that low? What you said, fuck, nigga? Hey, come here. Come here, let me knock your teeth out, nigga. Bitch-ass boy. Bitch-ass boy. Come here. Let me do my nerdy shit in peace before I beat your ass, nigga. Fuck wrong with you? These niggas think I'm weak or some shit. I'll beat the fuck out you. Walk away, white boy. Walk away, pussy boy. Fuck wrong with you, nigga? Nigga can't just be on some nerdy shit, bro, without some nigga coming up to me, bro. Make this shit go viral, bro. The fuck? That shit is annoying, nigga. God damn. Fucking pussy boy. I'm just trying to be a nerd in fucking peace, nigga. God damn. Hey, it's me, Miles. Ooh, that's hot. Hey, thanks for the roses. I'm with the CEO. Yo, can you ban him real quick? Yes. Ban him, yes. Get him going. Yeah, yo, can you ban him too?
Don't ban me.
I'm banning
that.
Okay, ban that.
Wait, what is this?
I don't remember this.
I don't know how I'm on LSD again.
Again?
Holy shit! Fuck!
He burnt my shake.
Oh my god. So random, but I love it.
He burnt my cake. He burnt my shake.
It's over!
Where does that come from?
I don't remember that.
SpongeBob!
Okay, SpongeBob, the diet fucking hell.
Kill no pickles.
Kill no
boo boo keys.
He what?
Funny one!
They really are just a soundboard right
you
now.
You want? My eyes! Asbestos mold!
This is all your fault, Smitty. He burnt my cake.
Wait, somebody said that Lil Tecca made a song about me and mentioned me in the song. Are you serious? Where's the link? Bro, you're a fucking piece of shit, bro.